Fox around the boards. Zibanejad to Strom. Fox takes a look. Feeds Strom. On to Panarin. Save. Rebound. Score. Chris Kreider. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers grab a 1-0 lead.
Hesitate. Just takes it right off the pass. And Kreider, standing in front, is able to find the rebound and have a wide open net. But the prior power play, Panarin would get it, hold it, wait, look to pass, which he's a fabulous passer. And this time he just knew he was going to get pressure, took the shot, and Kreider was there to put it in. And the Rangers and their power play lead it 1-0.
Orlov got it back. He tried to hit down with the pass. Here's down. That pass off the skate. Save made by Shesterkin on Wilson.
Up with an excellent save. And then he gets some help.
Chara with the long outlet pass. That pass was tipped by Miller. Comes in front. Good effort by TJ Oshie. Strom got a piece of it. Blackwell trying to play it. Now DiGiuseppe. Round the net. Caught. Blackwell. Save made by Vanacek. He kept it out. Lars Eller has it. Here's the pressure from the Caps. Nick Jensen controlling. Heading deep with a shot. Save made by Shesterkin. Check's lucky it didn't go off of him into the net.
Right.
Turnaround shot by Verana. Save by Shesterkin. And he covers up. Dillon, stopped by Lafreniere, good play. Beteto, looking to keep it in, does. Panarin, oh, Lafreniere was open. Here he is, he scores! Panarin found him! And Lafreniere, with his second goal of the season, gives the Rangers a 2-0 lead.
Here in front to relax, and then put it there. And what a goal once Lafreniere got it. I mean, prior to that, he had it. There was someone directly in line with the pass, so he looked back to the point. It opened up a little bit, and then he put the pass right onto the stick.
Lafreniere from Panarin and Beteto. Joe gets another point. Long shot, they score! The shot from up top.
I think Strom gets it, Sam.
Ryan Strom's 100th. Career goal.
Just a hard wrist shot. He'll just pull it. Look at all those bodies in front. Goes past everybody, and the goaltender Vanacek never saw the puck. Strom head up all the way. Puts it right past the stick. Kreider does a good job in front, along with the defenseman for Washington. And that makes it 3-0.
He hit him high. Delayed penalty on the Rangers. Moving in is Verana, saved by Shesterkin. Will avoid the hit attempt by Tom Wilson. There's Miller again. Wilson broke it up. Backhander, save made. Verana came in. Shesterkin, a good save on Verana. Caps power play. Rangers take it. Clear was stopped. That shot attempt by Ovechkin was blocked by Bucevic. And the power play is... Oh, the Rangers score into the empty net.
Guess who? 93.
Mika Zibanejad. Oh, they just... Bucevic pulled the monkey off his back.
The empty net.
Well,
he had tried to clear it from the other side of the ice, and Washington kept it in.